हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग। वेलकम टू एनवीटीआई क्लास एट इंग्लिश मीडियम। सब्जेक्ट सिविक्स। टुडेज टॉपिक, हु आर द पीपल इन पार्लियामेंट। तो हु आर पीपल आर इन द पार्लियामेंट। तो वी हैव सीज द पार्लियामेंट इज मोर एंड मोर पीपल फ्रॉम द डिफरेंट बैकग्राउंड। इट मीन्स the people are came in the parliament in the different section of society. Some peoples are elected by the peoples who goes to the parliament, and some is a unrepresentative or the parliament are nominated by the president. We have says the two members are represented by the parliament, Lok Sabha, and the 12 members are represented by the president in Raj Sabha also. And there is also been the increasing the political parties from the different background, Dalit and backward classes. Let us took the following tables. Aapke mein give the tables for the different section of societies. So we have observed, agar hum observe kare to the representative of democracy, he cannot produce preference reflection of societies. Some people's are the many are struggle, and then goes to the parliament because he was favorable for the peoples. But some are related to the different section of society, like SC/ST. Our constitution gave the reservation because when they started, he was not a proper member in the parliament. So our constitution gave the reservation of SC/ST seat. So the people goes to the SC/ST, and according we have seen the women's also the reservation in parliament is starting only the 4% of the women in parliament, and after some time the 11%, and present time we have seen the half of women are contesting in the election, and many are women are won the election and goes to the parliament. So the different section of societies people goes to the parliament. Some related journal, SC/ST, and women's also. So our parliament parliament mein the different section of societies people goes to the participation in the parliament and work also. So everyone can join and work also.